fast traveler of Pocket Universe Lab 8 has returned from an experiment. Experiment flank Argo has been cleared for immediate frozen tunnel extension in Pocket Universe Lab 11. Test Traveler has survived a relic expedition in Pocket Universe Lab 8. Pocket Universe Lab 8 has concluded an experiment. Congratulations, Test Traveler. Welcome back, Test Traveler. All cross-quantum operators, please report for immediate decontamination in Pocket Universe Lab 104. Is now available for inflation and nucleogenesis in Pocket Universe Lab 51.
Test Traveler has successfully returned in Pocket Universe Lab 8. Congratulations, Test Traveler. A road has been officially sanctioned for exploration in Pocket Universe Lab 65. Attention, Pocket Universe Lab 8. Please take a mandatory moment of reflection to review Appendix B, Subsection 5 of your Workplace Safety Protocol Manual.
Hello, Repair Associate, and welcome to the Robot Rehabilitation and Wellness Center. Our records indicate that you are the inaugural participant in our Human Diversity Outreach Program. You are holding dual Aperture Science prosthetic multi-tools. Please charge them in the multi-tool charging station. Good. Now press the button on the multi-tool. Good. Your multi-tools have been fully irradiated. Please remove your radiation suit at this time. No suit detected. Good. There is a cabinet of drawers in your repair station. Please locate it and open a drawer. Please keep pulling. Good. Now close the drawer and open the correct drawer. Locate and open the correct drawer. Good. You have now practiced on two incorrect drawers. Please open the correct drawer. Good. As explained in your orientation, you should, of course, never look directly into the drawer. Room sensors indicate you are currently looking directly into the drawer. You have just interfered with an Aperture Science Pocket Universe cabinet. You are now their god. Close the drawer to initiate contaminated Pocket Universe contingency protocol. Good. Contaminated Pocket Universe incinerate. Opening drawers has been removed from your list of responsibilities. Please locate the service bay door lever and pull it. Now serving. One. As you can see from the schematic hologram, all Aperture brand robots can be repaired by anyone with even a rudimentary understanding of advanced electromechanical engineering. To begin repairing this unit, attach your multi-tool to its faceplate and pull as forcefully as you may hear what sounds to a human-like mechanical screamer. But good. Please locate and press the button marked Robot Repair. Good. Step 2. Locate half-inch bore number 35 pitch sprocket or amp flow motor D and disengage it from the appropriate linear actuator unless its electrostatic ion reactor is uncoupled from anodized multi-axis servo bracket 733E and only if oxidization valves AC, F, and H1 but not H3 are asymmetric to turbopump exhaust manifold K's filter. Please take your time. Up to 30 seconds, at which point the thermoreactor currently uncoupled from its heat exchange unit will detonate. Alert klaxon deployed. 15 seconds. 15 second Klaxon deployed. Increased heart rate detected. Ocean sounds relaxation Klaxon deployed. Responsibilities have been removed from your list of responsibilities. Core meltdown in supervisor has been alerted.
I don't believe it. What kind of robot can't handle the simplest... Oh, it's you. Congratulations on your quota-filling promotion, by the way. You've opened all our eyes to what humans can achieve when you put your tiny little minds to it.
Repair station recycling initiated. For your own safety, please vacate this station immediately.
Don't listen to him, you'll be fine. Also, let's be honest. Your first day's been a bit of a disaster. It's probably not the worst thing if you die.
Repair station recycling in progress.
I want you to know, at first I was against this human diversity outreach program. But now, watching you flail around like a sweaty pile of ham, I see I was wrong. It's hilarious. Honestly, I think you're overqualified for robot repair. I've got a better assignment for you.
Repair station recycling, complete. Thank you for your participation.
That's a recording. He has to say that. Goodbye.
Do not leave the boundaries of the test lab until a decontamination associate has cleared you of quarantine from possible diseases, incubating egg clusters, or malicious super parasites you may have become host to during your test transits. Rhythms detected in Pocket Universe Lab 8.
Corporeal certification in Pocket Universe Lab 69.
Evidence dispersal needed in Pocket Universe Lab 8. Quickly. Live baby penguin delivery interfered with in Pocket Universe Lab 8. Frankly amazing aid detected in Pocket Universe Lab 8. Attention test traveler in Pocket Universe Lab 8. Carry on. Good aim detected in Pocket Universe Lab 8.
Is now available for cosmic inflation in Pocket Universe Lab 55. Extracted
Attention, test traveler in Pocket Universe Lab 8. What are you doing?